Welcome back. We continue to follow this breaking news this morning. Former Secretary of State General Colin Powell has died. Powell's family posted his death on his Facebook page, saying that he died this morning due to complications from COVID-19. The family said that he was fully vaccinated. Powell was the first Black Secretary of State. He also served as chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff. Colin Powell was 84 years old.
And this story is developing as we